Hey everyone, Opaque, Flake here, welcome you back to the year of Final Fantasy with Final Fantasy 13. Back attack please, back attack please, back attack please. I think I got it. Hey, I got it. Oh shit, it's three of them. Oh, I hope I got them all. I can't tell if I got them all. I did, alright, sweet. Now, if only they were all bunched up, or if I had haste. Now would be definitely a time for me to summon Odin. Maybe. Actually, now would be a time to definitely slow aga them while I buff up. What I really need is protect. Oh, come on. But then again, maybe their fiery attacks plus protect will help out a lot more. I can only assume. You slowing them yet? Because I only see one slow down. Why did you slow it, go? Come on. Get your head out of your ass. See, if I had renew, I'd be good. But I don't. I don't know if Shell's gonna help, but that's the only reason I kept it on long enough. These fights, man, they're gonna be a while. For one reason or another, I think it's because I'm slow. As in, I don't have haste as well as, well, maybe damage. Slow in addition to damage and slow in general. What I wanna know is why she didn't, I suppose, what's the word, curse them, all of them? Oh, then again, I didn't get Cursega, I just got curse. Okay, what I need to do is make a commando ravager or commando medic paradigm, because right now Lightning's really good at being a commando due to her damage. The only problem is it's not really a good idea at the same time, because you need dual ravagers for these fucks. Not only these fucks, but the huntresses and everyone else. But maybe you can get away with it? I don't know. Yeah, this fight's gonna take a while. In fact, it's gonna take so long and this alarm's getting annoying, I'm just gonna skip to the very end. Honestly, surprised I got a 5-star off that. It was supposed to take that long. There's a huntress over there. I know there are like 2 to 4 items here. Holy shit, that one big ass shell enemy. Huh. I don't see any items though. Alright, well, I already opened the path this way, so might as well explore. Oh, there's an item. Maybe in the PC version I would have been able to see it due to a field depth of view. I don't know. But new enemies. The thing that Vanille gunned down and, what are they called? Psycom infiltrators, okay. I don't know why I didn't use Quake, but no, well, too late now. And they're weak against Thunder, so that's good. Ow. One little quick heal should be enough. You know, I should have used Quake. And I guess I'm never gonna let that go. I just don't want to heal. But I probably should have gone with the Delta attack. I just wanted Fang to get the aggro in the meantime. But I should have thrown off one heal at the very least. No, well, too late now, but I'm fine. You know, this whole scenario wouldn't be so bad because I really love the fuck out of Saber's Edge. the track, of course, that one that's playing right now. And that was a cool ending pose. But, the fucking alarms, man. The alarms in video games. But I'll tell you what, at least you don't have someone in our bed screaming out the same phrase over and over. Now that was annoying. The alarm is one thing, but someone screaming, "I'm annoying, so what?" in our bed? Now that's annoying. Of course, that's not what they say, I'm just saying. That's what I said in the LP, that it sounded like what they were saying, so yeah. Anyways, pain resistance by 10. Pain is essentially, shit. Do I have pain? I mean, pain comes back from Final Fantasy VIII, so that's cool. I didn't know it was from Final Fantasy VIII to begin with. There's an item. So, I guess the more you know. Well, I want to fight that bug. That's for sure. And I have to fight three of these Vikings, so I'd rather go for the Vespid. Oh, and it has that bug enemy. Okay. Well, I keep on saying it's a bug, but it's not. It's one of those, scale-like enemies, I guess. A Thermodon! We gotta kill them first. They just scream, they're gonna be super lethal. I really wanted the slow debuff, so I'm kind of glad the AI did slow Uga. Especially since they're kind of a... what's the word? Staggered right now. So it should help out a lot. Must prevent you from growing shell again! You're still flinching! Thank you, pain or something? I forget what it's called. It's gonna get staggered soon. I don't know about you, but I find this hella fun. I honestly don't know how useful slow is in comparison to haste. Because when you have something like vigilance and devigilance, I forget what it's called, you can tell that there's a trade-off or an exact imbalance to the buff and debuff. Fuck. And that's the right way too. But I think getting hasted is a lot more beneficial than having a slow. You know, I could have just done that, but oh well. Alright, let's see what this item here is. Hopefully it's good. A perfect conductor. Ooh, they'll sell for a lot. There's an item all the way over there. There might also be an item around the other side of this vicinity, but if not, I'll just see if the item far away from here. Luckily for me, I got myself a back attack. Alright, let's see what I got over here. A white cape? Damn, I have not heard or seen that accessory in a while now. Resist fog by 30%. Not bad. But I'm not gonna need it. Anyways, I'll see you at the end.
Colonel, we've lost the intruders. That means we're code yellow. No, wait. Code blue? If we were orange, that would mean...
The escapees made it through! They're entering the engine room!
No! Damn the sea!
Intruders located! They're on the weather deck, starboard side!
Make it rain!
Desperate times demand flexibility. Code White.
Well, back to Vanille and Saz. Alright, let's scope out any items, if any. Is that one? Yeah, that's one. One thing I like about this game is that you can scope out items from far away. Thanks to how it's designed. There has to be one here in the middle, because it looks like you can totally avoid it. And that fight's gonna be fucking annoying. Segmented carapaces. Interesting. Also, unfortunately for me, I did see the item. But fortunately for me, I don't have to go through it. But I want to. Why? So I can show off the new summon.
I summon Unhilda! There you are. About time you showed up.
That is one badass looking fucking summon, man. So, let's haste it. After I haste myself, of course. Now blitz everything. Blitz, blitz, it's all in the mix. Ow. That actually hurt. Damn, man, this arrow guy is getting in the way. This was supposed to be epic and devastating, and right now I'm getting my ass handed to me.
Put me behind the wheel. That's right, let's do it. Eidolons, start your engines.
Should be told, this Eidolon, the design, it kind of reminds me of the buggy from Final Fantasy VII. Anyways, in the order I did my attacks was up, right, and down, or upside down. It's like, yeah, boy, that shit was awesome. But now I gotta haste myself and Vanille again. And this is gonna hurt.
We got this, Vanille.
Nothing little healing can't fix, but that whole debuff, holy shit, man. Painiga, not Painiga. I think that's what pain is. I thought it was called something else, but it probably is pain. Anyways, I don't know if you saw it, but Saz combines his two guns and makes a... I would say a rifle? I was going to say sniper rifle, but I think it's a rifle. Like a regular rifle. Oh, no, wait, it's not Pain, it's Impero. Yeah, Impero, not Pain. Anyways, this fight's going to take a while, so I'll just skip to the very end. Surprisingly enough, I got 5 stars out of that, but... Also, it didn't really matter much because I just really wanted the item. I'm just glad it got close to me this time, or to Saz, because fucking Blitz destroyed! It wrecked!
Yeah, it's stopping. And we're decelerating. They up to something?
I don't suppose it could just be, I don't know, good luck?
That looks a lot more like bad luck.
You got a point.
Not to me. That we can do something about.
Let's turn the tables.
Stay calm.
There's always an item in the back. Please turn around. I don't want to fight you guys. Good, good, good. Of course. A whistle wind scarf. Maybe. I mean, once you have a lot more ETB gauges, that could be useful. But I don't think even having 4 is enough, because you usually start off with 2, which is good enough for a blitz. Which is all you really need. No items here, though. Ah, fuck. Alright, let me go grab that. You know, this environment kind of reminds me of Type Zero in a way. I guess the layout and technology, probably, I don't know. You tell me. Another perfect conductor. Damn, those are really good, man. Doesn't look like there's any more items around here. Oh boy. Wait. No, never mind. That's a Vespid. Alright. I don't want to fuck with that. That is way too many quick attacks on my part. And honestly, I'd rather not because, no vigilance on my party right now. Of course. Alright, let's do this. I really hate fighting these guys, but at least there's no Viking with them. Fang, why are you focusing on someone else when I want you to focus on... Well, then again, I'm a Ravager. Not a commander. Got a commando, so you won't focus on who I want you to focus. The only downside to Gorilla, if there's more than one, well, that happens. Now we have double commando, like I mentioned. Fang's gonna attack something else while we focus on the other one, or whatever is not following you. Which is good to keep the stagger up, I guess, or from depleting. But if you want to focus on one enemy within a bunch, not that great. But it's really good against two enemies. But smart bomb, man. Always a good one. Really wish Curse would land more. So I gave her the damn spear so I could land more.
Just another battle.
Curse and peril, either or. But that spear's not helping out. Team Barb Tails. Alright, what am I up against? Simple enough. I'm pretty sure I can dodge them all. And if not, I can use a Decept Assault. By the by, if you think this chapter is long, just wait until the 11th or 12th. Or it could be the 10th. Now that's a long chapter. Ah, fuck. Alright. Not much of a puzzle, I guess, but it made me go all the way around for it. Just for 300 gil? That's a waste of time. I gotta go grab that item. And these guys, all they do is go in circles. It's kinda hard to back attack them too. Four of them, fuck. But hey, lucky for me, I got Odin. Man, these rings are really fucking useless, but I don't know. I don't know this game well enough to know when to use them. Then again, the very beginning they were kind of obvious. Sup guys? You guys don't mind if I just run through you? Apparently they don't. Lucky me.
When we kill it, we're one step closer to Vanille. How's that? Well, when you put it that way.
What am I fighting? A Kalavinka Striker. Fang, you make the weirdest noises. So, susceptible to slow and curse, delivers devastating physical attacks, employs powerful lightning-based attacks. So no real weaknesses. Alright. And then, since Fang already got him, it's kind of useless right now. So for now, let's go into aggression. Actually, Hero's Charge, I do need some buffs still. At least Protect. And apparently, Bar Thunder. Or Bar Lightning. I always forget. Alright, get the aggro. Get the aggro. Holy shit, Ruin. Keep doing that. It makes it flinch, so why the fuck not, right? By the way, you can tell my weapon's still slightly giving me ATB gauge charge, along with the other, what's it called, I guess ability, passive ability, where when I do damage I gain slightly ATB charges, so it kind of adds up a lot, which I think it's useful. Even the game wants me to use a ruin. This boss is going down quick. Imagine if I had haste, and bravery and faith, Not that fun stuff. Would have been a lot more easier.
Another one!
One big fat stroke of luck after another. I'm so happy I could cry.
Tease us, will ya?
Come down here!
Vanille! Bang!
There you are.
Miss me?
You, the monster!
What? Where?
They make this monster sound threatening, even though it's really just a pallet swap boss type enemy from the one we fought at the very beginning, once we started escaping right after the Lake Brescia. I don't know if you recall, but it was Saz, Vanille, and Lightning. Basically, this is the enemy we're fighting again, for those who don't remember. Well, those are all the attacks, I assume, so with that said, I'm just gonna skip to the very end. Again, basically the same, just a bit more aggressive.
Talk later, Missy.
What's wrong?
Huh? Oh, nothing. Nothing. What's on the agenda?
Toppling the sanctum?
No. I mean, really.
He's serious. We're gonna take down the sanctum and give Cocoon back to the people. The Falci have called the shots for long enough.
If we pull this off, it'll be a miracle.
Well, good thing Lady Luck's on our side.
What, more of them?
You know, this is getting really old.
Check this out! A miracle. Grand Pulse style! Vanille, go fish! Got it! That's a good girl.
All right.
Let's get on.
Yeah, Lady Bad Luck.
Time to purge a Primarch.
You got it. Yeah.
doubts. But I also believe that if we stuck together, somehow we could change our fate.
Isley's through there.
We're still gonna have our talk. So let's survive this first, yeah?
Right.
And now finally, I can fuck around with the game. The game's opened up. I can switch whoever I want when I want. Kind of. Alright, you know shit's about to get real, but this map, kind of annoying. You'll see soon enough. And with that said and done, thanks for watching this part of Let's Play Final Fantasy 13. We'll be a painfully part of your Final Fantasy. Kate takes bye.